of the coronavirus pandemic.
Tonight, I can report the sky is absolutely falling. We are all doomed. The end is near. The apocalypse is imminent, and you're going to all die. Or at least that's what the media mob would like you to think.
Yeah, dead right on this. The coronavirus is the common cold, folks. The type of this thing as a pandemic, as the Andromeda strain, as, oh my God, if you get it, you're dead.
This is one of those cases where the more I learn about coronavirus, the less concerned I am. There's a lot of hyperbole.
The national left-wing media playing up fears of the coronavirus.
The sky is falling because we have a few dozen cases of coronavirus on a cruise ship. I am far more concerned with stepping on a used heroin needle than I am getting the coronavirus, but maybe that's just me.
It's a virus like the flu. All the talk about coronavirus being so much more deadly doesn't reflect reality.
This virus should be compared to the flu because at worst case scenario, it could be the flu.
The far more deadly, more lethal threat right now is not the coronavirus. It's the ordinary old flu. People are dying right now. Nobody has died yet in the United States, as far as we know, from this disease.
That's right. And the facts are actually pretty reassuring, but you never know watching all this stuff.
You want to know how I really feel about the coronavirus, Juan? If I get it, I'll beat it. I'm not afraid of the coronavirus, and no one else should be that afraid either.
It is very, very difficult to contract this virus.
It's milder than we thought. The fatality rate is going to drop.
So when you hear the context, it's not quite as scary.
It's actually the safest time to fly. Everyone I know who's flying right now, terminals are pretty much dead. And then the planes, remember back in the day when you had a seat next to you, possibly empty? You could stretch out a little more. Yeah. It's like that on every flight now.
One of the things you can do if you're healthy, you and your family, it's a great time to just go out, go to a local restaurant.
Yeah.
Likely you can get in easily.
Republican Congressman Matt Gaetz mocked concerns about the spread of the virus by wearing a gas mask on Capitol Hill.
When a reporter in the Capitol asked Senator James Inhofe of Oklahoma, 85, what precautions he was taking, he extended his arm with confidence. Want to shake hands?
In our line of work, you shake hands. I expect the president will continue to do that. I'll continue to do it.
We have contained this. We have contained this. I won't say airtight, but pretty close to airtight.
It is being contained. And do you not think it's being contained?
Zero people in the United States of America have died from the coronavirus. Zero.
This is a flu. This is like a flu. It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
I felt it was a pandemic long before it was called a pandemic. I took it very seriously.
By the way, this program has always taken the coronavirus seriously.
That was Sean Hannity and...